Mary and I had the fun. Thought I'd live forever. I thought we both would.
Oh, nobody lives forever, Pete. You know that. The thing is, you gotta live all you can while you can.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Why don't you try thinking about Mary for a change?
I don't think of anyone else.
Sure, you think about how much you miss her, how poor life is without her. You think that's what she'd want for you?
I can't think that way.
I don't care how you think, but I think that you ought to go on trying to live like a decent human being for her sake. You owe it to her.
Well, how do I go about that, Marshal? You tell me how.
Well, you get a job, and you work, and you live, and you eat and sleep like everybody else.
Talk's real good.
Well, I'm not saying it's easy. Maybe it's hard. But it works, Pete.
You won't find better advice, Pete.
I'm the one who has to take it, Jesse. I don't know if I can.
Well, you're not alone. You know that. You got friends. You understand? You got friends.